Close to 60,000 people took part in the wedding celebrations of Maharashtra BJP chief Raosaheb Danve's son. The wedding was a lavish affair with a who's who of Maharashtra politics attending the event. Chief Minister Devendra Fadnavis, Women and Child Welfare Minister Pankaja Munde also attended the event.